let's do a new game. Sure. New Mexico 2005! When was I 2005? Oh yeah. That's when I first moved to, well, not New Mexico. Retro Trace. It's works this time. I do like the music. It's very Metroid-esque.
What's going on, man?
Okay. No. Do it for you guys. I mean, that was the last cutscene, so. I am now reborn! Forgot how, what the controls were. Trace, wake up, Trace.
Ugh, what happened, man?
That's what he sounds like.
Trace, there is gun in next room.
You must get it.
Wait, what's going on? Where are you? Hello? Where am I? Who am I?
Alright, let's do it. Let's get this gun. Nope. Nope. Yep. Oh! Good. Yes.
Is this the gun that lady mentioned? Or did I just imagine her?
Alright. Sorry, I was very weak. You must go now. Before he finds you.
Before who finds me? What's going on?
I'm tired.
I guess she's gone again.
Sound like Hulk Hogan. Watch out, brother! Let's save. I should play more late night, because I'm actually, I get crazy. Yes! Death!
Death and blood and bubbles! Bubbles every-
Okay. There. Oh, they just come back. Alright, that's fine. That's fine with me. No, I didn't even want them to be destroyed.
Could've just asked them, you know.
Yep! There we go. Oh, fuck off. Yes. Oh, dear. Nope.
That is probably the coolest thing I've ever done in this kind of in this game.
Felt like Keanu Reeves in that movie. Start with a P, right? I don't even know. Alright. Just checking the battery on the computer.
Nope.
No!
Well, fuck you. Oh yeah, I was meant to die. No, well, I mean, you'll see.
It's gonna be like, what was that? What just happened?
You died. We saved your mind machines.
What?
Question mark?
I'm sorry, Miss I Think. Hope? I'm misunderstanding something. Could you try rephrasing that? Hello? Oh man, this is insane! I died, and I'm still me?
The creator's probably the, you know... That's... I don't know. Sometimes you gotta wonder what made them design the characters how they look. You know what I'm saying? Like, is it one of the developers that looks like that, and he wanted to be in this game? Who knows? Well, that doesn't do shit. I'm talking to myself. This is why I say I'm talking to myself. Because I see only one person is viewing right now. Guess what? It's on my computer. Just to see if it's running well. So no one is really... face this boss or whatever I get. I think I just get a gun. I think I face a boss though. There it is.
Give me my gun.
Now it's a thing. Yep, there we go. That's what I wanted. That's putting on the cake. I'm gonna fuck him away. Oh, fuck out of my way. Oh. 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 so close to death. Oh, they're pissed. But yeah, Shadow Complex. That was a great game. That reminds me of this, but it was in third person role. 2.5. It was Nathan Drake, too. Forgot about that. Go. 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 Nope. There you go. Wow. Son of a bitch. Yes, finally. God damn it. Don't. Yes. What the fuck? Nope. No. I want the Nova. That's what I want. I'm going! Deuces! How do I heal? Clamp, whatever. And that is, sounds like an alarm clock. What do you want me to do? I don't know what to do. Sounds like an alarm clock right in my ear and it hurts. There we go, finally. No. Yeah. Yes. Great. I'm gonna die. Hopefully I can do this in a minute and a half. Well, 1 minute, really. Crap! I'm trapped! Whoa, hey! You can talk! Listen, I, lost and...
Demon Atheos!
Yeah, say kill! Alright, whatever. Alright, well, I'm all out of time on this one, so just hang out for one. Okay. Alright, let's fuck this guy up. Nope. How do you get health back? Second. That scared the shit out of me. Alright, let's fucking do it. What? Can't hit middle? Sounds so weird in my ear. Nope, nope, that still is loud. Sound of an alarm clock is in my ear. There we go. Finally. Yeah. Oh, come on. Can I? Nope. Yay! I did it. Damn it. Yes, another egg weapon. This does damage. So, if I... It's Minecraft! It's such a rip-off of Minecraft. It's not a good sound in my ear. I need to get a better headset. What's this? Power node! Permanently increases weapon auto damage. Sweet! Here. What time is it? Got about 8 minutes. Size node. Permanently increases projectile what size? Sweet. I don't know why that was so satisfying. You know what I was gonna do. You knew exactly what I'm gonna do. Yes! I don't know why. That was so good. Nope. It was already here. That's great. I'm impressed. I don't speed run. I just. Oh, all right. Yeah, I just play. Just, but yeah, good for you, dude. That's really cool. Hours. I thought that was 17 minutes. Oh my god. That is some time. No. Still there. Guess I can't go over there. Yes! Definitely. I pre-ordered it. But yeah, before it came out. That's the definition of pre-order. Yeah, I pre-ordered it, and I knew it was going to be good from the start. Like, once they said it was Metroid-like, I was like, alright, count me in. PC, I found out, which is cool. Might get it on PC. I don't know. I mean, I already have it on here, so. Alright, where do I go from here? That was the furthest I've ever gotten in the game. So. Don
always afraid to look at guides. Don't afraid to look at...
I thought I said Don.
Don't afraid to look at guides.
I trust me. Yeah. There's also like a part of me that's like I just want to explore a little more and see what the fuss is all of, where everything is and where to go. But I mean, if it's linear, it seems linear, but Yahoo! Oh wait, I want to go down here. Really? I'm impressed that, from someone that played it for... I accept your compliment. Oh, I don't think it was a compliment. I appreciate that. I think this is the best weapon yet. Great! I am dying. Definitely looks like I'm gonna backtrack. Oh, I'm gonna save with that. Hopefully my health will regen. Good! I didn't notice that until now. Oh! Is this coming? I wonder if this is coming on the Wii U. That'd be a good thing to have on the Wii U, because I have Shovel Knight 2, which is, just a necessity to have. Look into it's on Greenlight. It's called The Little Devil Inside. That in an indie game looks fucking amazing. It looks absolutely spectacular. Look it up. I think it's on Kickstarter. I'm pretty sure it's on Kickstarter. It got greenlit on Steam, and it's coming out, I think, in 2016, which blows, because I wish it came out a lot sooner. But that is definitely a game I'll be playing. But no, this game is definitely brings me back to the... Nope. Alright, so... Alright. Yeah, Little Devil Inside.
creeping needs to stop. Need to kill. Great. Fantastic. Just go up here. Right, I'm gonna be sidetracked a lot. Or backtrack. Yes, absolutely. Wind Waker does meet Dark Souls. Exactly. That's why it looks so good. I didn't back it on Kickstarter, but I'm meaning to. I think that I have more hype on that than I do with Yooka-Laylee. I mean, Yooka-Laylee looks great. It's by the same developers as Banjo-Kazooie, which is like one of my favorite games. But yeah, definitely Wind Waker meets Dark Souls. And I just picked up Scholar of the First Sin for the PS4. I might be streaming that tomorrow. Might have a friend help me out, because he's better at it than I am. Little Devil Inside got my attention was, one, it had great music as the trailer, but it also had, okay. For those just tuning in, thank you for watching, the stream. I know it's such a generic name, Gameplay Tonight, but, you know, it was open, so I was like, might as well just take it. I'm Cooper. I'm actually, if you want to look up a gaming channel on YouTube, me and my friends have a thing together. It's called Super Biosock, and, yeah, you should definitely check it out. This video will probably... This video will probably be uploaded. Yeah, the collaboration video should be uploaded. Probably tomorrow or something like that. It depends on what I'm doing tomorrow. I work in the morning, so... If I don't have a huge workload, I might be editing. But yeah, Gameplay Tonight was supposed to just be a temporary name because I couldn't log into Twitch with my Super Biosock account. So this is temporary, or unless people like it, I'll keep it as is, but you know. I mean, do you like the name? I don't know. Gameplay Tonight. It's kind of just generic, I know. But, I mean, it definitely gets the point across. You get what you get. I got a friend request. Dead guy, are you there? Just got a friend request, so I don't know if he's there or not. at a loss now.
No! Sorry, Ben. Hold on. Hold on just a second. Shit.
think I'm done broadcasting for tonight. I'll be on tomorrow, though. Definitely. Definitely tomorrow night. Dead guy, I will be watching your stream. But as for me playing, I'm probably going to be stopping right now. But I'll be checking you out. Well, not that way, but, you know, watch your gameplay. Everyone that's watching right now, check out DeadGuy1980. He's been the one that's only commenting on everything. And thank you so much for watching. And be sure to check out Super Biosock on YouTube.com. What the fuck am I talking about? On YouTube. And subscribe. And these videos will be up probably tomorrow. All right. Thank you, guys.